What's up, Vol Nation? It's your guy, Josiah, checking in here. It's a beautiful morning on Rocky Top, and I'm here with my guy, Tyreke Key. He's a new addition to our team, but certainly not new to college basketball. He's a Tennessee native, and he brings a wealth of college experience to our program. All right, Tyreke, so before we begin, we're gonna play a little game called Confirm or Deny. Are you good with that?
I'm good with that.
Awesome. So can you confirm or deny that you were born October 29th, 1998 in Salina, Tennessee?
I can't confirm that.
Can you confirm or deny that in high school as a senior, you averaged 37 points?
I can also confirm that.
Can you confirm or deny that over your whole entire high school career that you scored over 3,000 points?
I can also confirm that as well.
Sheesh. Can you confirm or deny that you scored 31 points in a nationally televised game against Loyola Chicago?
I can't confirm.
Wow, that's amazing. Good, now that we have all that settled. So you've been on campus for some time now, and I've been around you, and I've noticed a couple of things about you and your game that I really admire. One of the things being you swish a lot of shots. So you have really great touch on your shot. Mm-hmm. Where does that come from?
I think it just comes from, you know, getting to the gym every day, doing extra work. I always try to, like I said, I always just pride myself on, you know, doing extra. And that's just one thing I've always kind of done.
So you are a Tennessee native. You're from Salina, Tennessee. But you spent your first 5 years of your college career away at Indiana State. What does it mean to come back and then be able to represent your state?
Yeah, I mean, it means a lot. Obviously, being closer to home, my mom had to travel as far to come to the games, and my family, friends as well. I said it just means a lot to be able to play my last year of college basketball for my home state.
What have you liked about being a University of Tennessee athlete so far?
I just like the kind of the culture, and just everybody around here is nice. Like I said, Southern hospitality.
For sure.
And like I said, just the culture here is something that's really drew me here when I came on my visit. And like I said, that's what brought me here. So.
What do you like most about Coach Barnes?
He's a funny guy. You know, he's kind of a jokester, but like I said, he can get into it. He'll let you know when you're messing up. And that's what I like about him. He's very detailed oriented, and I kind of like that.
What's been your biggest adjustment since coming here?
I think just obviously coming from Indiana State, mid-major, didn't have all the resources that Tennessee has. That's no hit on them, but it's just kind of what it is. And I think just, you know, soaking it all in, really, and just, like I said, just coming in every day with a mindset to get better and just using all the resources that I have here.
For sure. We're definitely like a blessed bunch, not only us, but athletes across the campus. We have a lot of resources and a lot of great things at this university at our disposal. What motivates you, and what's your driving factor to be the best you can be?
I think really just my mom. She kind of instilled the work ethic that I have in me, and I think she just kind of, you know, motivates me every day to kind of be better and improve whatever I need to improve on, even off the court. I think I just kind of hold myself to such a high standard, whether it's being a role model for kids back home or just whatever, stuff like that. That's kind of something I pride myself on.
What are some of the things that you like to do outside of the game of basketball once you leave Pratt Pavilion?
Once I leave Pratt Pavilion, I'm usually doing homework, as you know, but usually if I'm not doing homework, I'm kind of an outdoors person. I like to go hiking, walk trails, and stuff like that.
I haven't been invited hiking yet.
I'll invite you next time I go.
Okay, I'll get my hiking boots ready and we'll go on a hike.
I'll invite you next time I go.
Thank you, Tyreke, for your time today. I've had a blast. Thank you for allowing me to do this. Thank you for allowing Vol Nation to be a part of this. I'm excited to get to know more about you, and I'm excited for the season.
And I'm also excited. Thank you for interviewing me, and I'm also excited to play in front of Vol Nation. So.
Yes, sir.